Welcome to the Taiwan Taipei. Yeah.
So this is Antin. He's packing the car right now. We got one box, two box, three. Okay, there's four boxes and like two luggages in the back. We're taking the max today. Yeah, we just put everything in the car, and we're about to leave. But I'm taking the max, so. Just arrived at the airport. It took like an hour and a half. It was a long max ride. We are at PDX Airport. You know, sweet, nothing could ever be turned into something new. No grand gesture could ever be made to measure. So this is the parking garage for the airport. We're gonna go get our stuff and our luggage to check in. We've been waiting for about like 30 minutes and the car is finally here. So we're just looking for our luggage. I don't know where they parked. So there's our luggage. So much boxes. So we got to the airport, or we got to our gate 2 hours early, so we gotta wait 2 hours. 2 hours! I guess I'll just walk around.
Bố chân với lại anh Tin đang ngồi đây chờ 2 tiếng.
Just us.
Me now.
Seattle airport right now. It's probably like 9:30 and our next flight is at 2. So it's gonna be a 4-hour wait. Look, there's a train inside the airport because it's so big. That's so cool. Three trains just to get here, so it's probably really far away from where we came from. Alright, so we made it to our gate. Designer necessities. It's really big too. Yeah, so we gotta wait here for another 4 hours. Then we fly to Taipei, and then we go to Vietnam. So it's gonna be a long trip. So it's like 1 o'clock in the morning at Seattle airport, and my flight leaves at 2 o'clock. It's a 12-hour flight. 12 hours of just sitting in one spot. International airplane. In Taiwan, John Dean. Wait, so this is the actual gate? As you can see, only Vietnamese boarding. airport.
So many Asians. So many cardboard boxes too.
Cool.